Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I am sharing some tips on things not to wear to your next pageant. All right guys, Allie with NGM Modeling here, and these tips are in reference to the things that you wear off stage. So arrival, engagements, interview, things like that. These are really going to help you out with these off stage moments leading up to your big on stage. Everything counts from the minute you walk in there and you start checking in. Very first thing is don't show up in drab clothing and you know, business attire. So you're not gonna show up in a black, you know, pantsuit or a dark gray pantsuit and a white shirt. You really want to look good and strong, confident, and professional. The next one is wearing clothes that don't fit you properly. So make sure that you get fitted properly for the clothing that you are going to be bringing with you, and make sure that you've got a lot of different choices of things, just in case, you know, you see a trend going on around you, and that way you can, you have lots to choose from. Better to have more than to not have enough. The next one is to bring clothes that you are comfortable in. So don't start wearing something that you've never worn before. Just wear things that you're comfortable wearing, and just buy something that's a little bit nicer version than what you already have or what you've worn in the past. And then the very last one is you want to wear some nice clothing, but you don't want to wear stuff that's so nice and so flashy that they forget all about you, and all that's being talked about is what you're wearing. So make sure that you don't go too over the top in drawing attention to yourself, because then the attention will not be on you, but on what you have on, and then you will be forgotten in the shuffle of all the stuff. So these are some great tips for you on what to wear off stage for your pageant as you prep, as you arrive, as you do your engagement, and also to take into consideration for your interview. Hope these tips will help you out. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like this video, and how about you leave me a comment? I'll talk to you soon.